nice affair. On behalf of the BCSPL and BC Soccer, I'd like to congratulate you on being chosen as one of this year's BCSPL scholarship recipients, and to thank you for your contributions to the beautiful game here in BC. Your dedication, hard work, and academic achievements make you well deserving of this scholarship, and I'm sure that you will continue to be a great ambassador for our game moving forward. We wish you all the very best of luck as you embark on your post-secondary education at UBC. Congratulations once again.
Hi, my name is Sophia Kramer. I'm 18 years old and I've been playing soccer here at Surrey United since I was 4. I'm currently in grade 12 at Sullivan Heights Secondary here in sunny Surrey, BC.
To me, soccer is definitely more than a sport. It is my lifestyle. Through soccer, I have gained so many invaluable things. I have met so many amazing people, had so many memorable experiences, and have been provided so many wonderful opportunities. Through soccer, I have not only been able to benefit my own well-being, but as well contribute back to the community. Soccer has allowed me to discover another passion of mine, coaching. I have been a member of Surrey United's coaching staff for just under a year now, and it has been such an enjoyable experience. I absolutely love the opportunity to share my knowledge and experience of the game and hopefully inspire those players younger than me. Since sports are such a huge part of my life, I try to give back to the overall sports community as often as I can.
My soccer journey may be a little different than most because for as long as I've been playing high-level soccer, I've also been playing elite basketball.
Being a dual sport athlete, I am lucky to have twice as many opportunities to be involved within the sports community. I have been a volunteer basketball coach for several years now, mainly helping out at my high school and club. I love every opportunity I have to be involved with both sports as well as give back to the community. This fall, I will be attending UBC to live out my dream of playing both soccer and basketball at the post-secondary level. I will be studying psychology with my intentions of someday being involved in the mental side of sports and supporting members of the game of soccer and various athletics. As excited as I am about my future within soccer, there have been many exciting and unforgettable past moments I've experienced. I would have to say the most memorable and surreal moment I've experienced through my soccer career would be winning nationals with my club team in 2017, where I scored the game-winning goal. It was such an amazing experience, and it made me so happy to accomplish such an achievement with my team that had worked so hard and bonded so strongly over that past several years.
Thank you so much for taking the time to watch my soccer journey.